The camera's IR filter has been removed and has been replaced with a piece of magnetic film, which was cut from a floppy disk. The IR filter blocks infrared light. The magnetic film blocks most visible light, but allows infrared light to pass through it. An additional filter has been added. This filter is a piece of specialized glass that reflects visible light, but allows ultraviolet light to pass through it.